Okay, here it is, rough painted. Or maybe this is the final painting. But I wanted it to be an old-fashioned porcelain tub. And I'm not using any textures, no lighting, just what's known as vertex painting, which means you just apply colors to the points. And it automatically blends between them. So this is my new technique of low fidelity. What do you think?